You once took Leo on a vacation to Mexico.
Believe it or not, he ran around on the beach.
He even played with the ball. I know, it's crazy. But the thing he loved doing the most was relaxing, especially in all of the hammocks.
It was a much-needed getaway from Leo's busy New York City life.